You deserve better. Know your worth. I pray that you realize you are allowed to eat. You do not have to earn it. You do not need anyone's permission. I pray that you realize that you can ask for help. You are not a burden. I pray you realize you are not a burden. Oh my God. There is an actual, like, thunder sound and, like, a lightning flash. You don't. Your goals, and that even if you don't, that you're not a failure. Success looks different for everyone, and success may not ultimately be what your original goal was. I pray that you can internalize that sometimes plans change, expectations shift, objectives shift, capabilities shift, and all of that's okay. That it is not your individual job to fix the world. But I also pray that you realize that your labor of love peace with who you are, with what you are, with what you do. Sometimes there are only bad decisions and worse decisions, and even though we should hold ourselves accountable, I pray that you're not beating yourself up over something that couldn't be avoided, over things that aren't your fault. I pray that you can take a moment to just sit with yourself, that you can know yourself, that you can fully accept every facet of your being. That doesn't mean every facet is going to be palatable to you or to anyone else, but know yourself, accept yourself. I pray that you know that you can say no. I said this before, but I really do pray that you can discover your boundaries, establish them, reinforce them, and that you are surrounded by people who respect them. And if they don't, I pray that you're able to stand up for yourself. I pray that any wounds in your heart heal. I pray that any wounds in your mind heal, no matter how long it takes. I pray that you realize that healing is not linear, that it can take a long time, but it is worth it. That it is a journey, not a destination. I pray that you realize that even if you used to believe things that are bad or wrong, that if you know now that those are bad and wrong and you're trying to better yourself, that you don't have to constantly feel like you're a bad person because of what you used to say, think, and believe and do, instead of what you say, think, do, and believe now. I pray that you realize that for most people, including yourself, redemption is not unattainable. Atone for the things you've done to others with sincerity. Be open to the possibility that they may not forgive you because they're not obligated to. But taking responsibility is a necessary and beautiful thing. And I pray that you know this. And again, I pray that you have patience for yourself, that you give yourself the time and patience and grace that you would someone you love. I pray that whether or not you forgive anyone else in your life for their wrongdoings, that you can forgive yourself, but also learn to make better decisions in the future. Your past decisions do not define you. You can turn your life around. You can make better, kinder, wiser decisions. You're not a monster because you messed up or because of how you were born. And I pray that you realize that. I pray that you realize that the circumstances of your birth do not define your character. Your parents do not define your character. Who you love and how you love do not define your character. Your skin does not define your character. You are whole and amazing and beautiful. And I pray that you realize that. And I pray that you greet the world with a full and open heart. I could go on probably for another hour, but I won't. Thank you so much for praying with me. So mote it be. Amen. However you finish your prayer, may it be so. Hey, universe. Thank you.